Downey TV, and today I'm hitting you with the Scott series. Now, I did say in the very last episode that I did want to go ahead and get her pregnant, and well, guys, I think she did it. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, I think she's in her second trimester. Don't shoot me. Put the pitchforks down. Now, I did recently install a mod, and I do kind of want to overview that as well. I've gone ahead and played with it a little bit off camera, not too terribly much, but I have played with it off camera. It is by Kawaii Stacy. It is the homeschool mod. I really enjoy this mod because the first part of my childhood, I was homeschooled up until about first or second grade, and then I was pushed right out into public schooling. So I really do like this mod, and I am going to go ahead and review it for you guys. So let's jump on in. There have been a few changes to the backyard. Do not shoot me on this, please. I beg you. Leave the comments to a minimum on this one. But I have gone ahead and planted them a money tree. She did have enough aspiration points. I don't know if it'll actually work, so if it does work, then hey, great, perfect. I've also gone ahead and gotten them a lottery ticket for both of them, so if they happen to win the lottery, again, that's perfect, great, awesome. If not, oh well, at least we tried. I know we have about, I want to say around 5,600 simoleons right now. Don't quote me on that. They both just recently got home. Well, because I have been playing a little bit off of camera. She recently goes to work in about 2 to 2.5 hours. Travis has the day off, so we're going to enjoy the day with him as well as little Lindsay, and then go from there. But let's go ahead and jump on in, and enough blabbering from me. Now, since I do kind of want to get this mod out of the way, like I said, I have been playing with it a little bit off camera. I've also gone ahead, because like I said, she did have enough points, aspiration points lined up. I've also gone ahead and applied the free services. Let me see. Nope, wrong one. I've gone ahead and gotten her the Frugal, Super Green Thumb, Free Services, and Marketable, Speed Cleaner, Entrepreneurial, and there was another one. I don't remember. Anyways, so now whenever the maid comes, they won't charge her for it. It'll be 0 simoleons. So we get to keep that coin, honey. Yes. So let's go ahead and jump on in. Now, like I said, I did go ahead and plant the money tree. I don't know if it is in season, though. Oh, it looks like it is in season. Okay, so perfect. What I do want to go ahead and do then, I love you guys, but I don't believe you need an outdoor trash can. With this. So what I want to do is I want to get them another planter box and then put a sprinkler if I'm able to. Let's see, I think I need to put this like I think I might need to put it like a little bit out here. There we go. Okay. Let me go ahead and push these two just a little bit closer together really quickly. Give me one moment. Here. What I'll do is I'll plant or put the sprinkler right between them. I do want to get her into planting as well. I know that's not like a huge thing, but I do want to get her into planting. or into gardening, sorry. So let's go from there. Now, let's go ahead and jump back into live mode, and then go over to her Simology. Nope, not Simology. Aspiration, reward store. Is she going to have enough? This is what I worry about. Yes, she will. Awesome. Just enough, actually. And then I believe this goes into her inventory. So what I'll do is I'll have her come out here and plant that. Go ahead and zoom on in. I've also gone ahead and changed up her outfit a little bit as well to kind of match the fall season. So, yeah. And then what I'll do is I'll go ahead and turn this on. Oh, it looks like it actually got her wet. I'll be darn. Girly, you go to work in like an hour. Calm down with your bad self. Oh, yes. The mod that I've gone ahead and downloaded. Sorry. Completely lost track. She's actually over here, doing her student helper bundle right now. This, like I said, this is a mod by Kawaii Stacy. I have gone ahead and played a little bit off camera. She doesn't have class for another 2 more days. So the days that she has, for exam days, what I might actually do. I might do a separate video on this. But the, like, Tuesday and Friday are her exam days. So what she'll do is she'll go in and examine or do all of her exams and all of that. And then the days that she has off, she does all of her schoolwork and studies for subjects for exams and all of that. Now, Kawaii Stacy has gone ahead and added a modded computer that is only specifically for children and I believe teens, if I'm not mistaken. Now, if I go ahead and try, let's say, click on an adult, as you've noticed, I'm not able to click on it at all. So it is only available for children right now. Now, like I said, she doesn't have class for another 2 more days. Travis is currently off of work at the moment. But what we're going to have her go ahead and do is we're going to have her go ahead and meet some classmates as well. I want her to go ahead and meet with Roger, Abel. Let's go ahead and stop the student bundle that we spent 150 simoleons on. Actually, let me go ahead and pause this, and I'll show you what the bracket looks like when you go through here. So when you do, like, the study subjects for exams, so you could study health and fitness, study culture, study business, study art. You can also do a study helper bundle. What I'll do is I'll go a little bit more in-depth with that as well, most likely in a separate video. I'll keep it within this series, though, but you could also do classwork. You could also do a classwork helper. You can meet with classmates. You can study science. You can do a study helper for 80 simoleons, and then you can study musical arts. Now, I've gone ahead and had her study business. I know she's an artistic prodigy, but for testing off-camera purposes, I just kind of had her study business for 10 hours. I believe for the study subjects for exams, I believe that does go for 10 hours, if I'm not mistaken. And now, if you've noticed, she does have class from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m., so only for about four hours, which isn't bad. And it looks like she is on her way to becoming a C student. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I believe Kawaii, or Yeah, Kawhi Stacey set it up to where if you pass an exam, you'll only have to go in to do your exams once a week rather than twice a week. Right now, because she is a D student, it's having her go in twice a week. But I believe when she goes in to do her exams, because she's done pretty much everything right now, because we've gotten two skills to level two already. She's already studied her subjects for 10 hours, and then she's already done all of her classwork. I believe what that'll do is it'll boost her up into the grade C status. So I'm crossing my fingers and toes with that one. But like I said, guys, I'll go a little bit more into depth in a separate video if you guys want me to. Go ahead and like this video if you guys want me to do that, and I definitely will. But let's go ahead and jump back in. Now, I believe when you do meet with the students, yeah, it also shows up in your friendship bar as well. So what we'll do is we'll go ahead and chat with him just a little bit. Looks like Heather is off to work and she's not feeling so well. Looks like she partied too hard. Girl needs to calm down on those drinks. She's getting a little shwasted. You're pregnant. Cool it. Cool your chops, kid. Now, I believe, if I am not mistaken, we need to go ahead and actually age him up because it is indeed his birthday. So let's go ahead and do that. Who are you? And why are you in my house? No. Bye-bye. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is we're actually gonna go ahead and age up Travis. I didn't want to do this, but it is his birthday. So we're gonna go ahead and make him a white cake. Hopefully he doesn't burn my house down. Hopefully. So let's go ahead and attempt to do that really quickly. And then we will go from there. So at least he knows we didn't forget his birthday. I think this will actually make him into an adult, because I believe right now, I think he's a young adult. So he'll be going into the adult status, which is really cool. I'm excited. What's he doing? Parenting expert confirmed. The internet affirms your parenting methodology. It's always nice to hear our chorus of agreements. Apparently, he's doing something right with parenting, which is good. How is little Lindsay over here? Oh, and it looks like it boosted her responsibility trait when she did her. All of her homework and all of that. That is really cool. I like that a lot. Okay, so what we'll go ahead and do now is go ahead and pause this because I don't want to have any trouble with that. Go ahead and add birthday candles. Let's go ahead and age you up. And then what we'll do is we'll have him make a wish. It said to see my sim age up. So, adulthood. Fulfilling dreams, planning for retirement, and midlife crises await. The perfect time to start wrapping up those lifelong goals. And he is officially an adult. So his appearance didn't change, he's just older. But let's go ahead and see what his aspiration points look like, because I do want to go ahead and get him I want to go ahead and make him a speed cleaner as well. Now, I know that doesn't sound like him, but it's what I want to do. What is he doing? Why are you playing in the rain? Go ahead and grab a slice of cake. Take a piece. And then what I want to do is I want to decorate the house, because I know, if I'm not mistaken, Harvest Fest is tomorrow, and then we're going into winter soon. So I do want to go ahead and buy a decorative box. Let me see. Where is the... decorations. Is that where it should be at? At least I think that's where it should be at. Then miscellaneous, maybe? Ah, there it is, yep. Okay. Cool. So that was only 100 simoleons, which wasn't terrible. But let's go ahead and have him come over here and select holiday decorations. Actually, you know what? What I'm gonna have him go ahead and do. So we're not gonna decorate just yet. But I do want to go ahead, if this house is actually big enough, I do want to set up a Christmas tree in the corner over here. So let's go ahead and do that. I might have to move the umbrella stand, actually. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Okay, so we'll do that. Go ahead and set up the Christmas tree. Oh, and it's like freaking ginormous. Great. Okay. Are we gonna have like any room at all? No. No, we are not. Great. Okay. I want them to have a Christmas tree, but I don't want them to have to move because of a Christmas tree. You know what? Just to make them feel just a little bit more festive. No. Ooh, the pumpkin tree. I can do that. I know it's too soon, by like, a long shot, but I'm feeling festive. We'll have him get Sandy the Snowman, or Snowy the Sandman. There we go. Okay, and then what I'll do is I'll replace this with 4 festive candles. this back in its place if I'm able to, which I don't think I'm able to. Probably just delete that. And then what I'll do is I'll come back out here. Because I do want to decorate out here as well. So what we'll do is we will get the reindeer. And Crosby, the snow globe. Too soon. Spooky pumpkin tree? Really? I really want to make their living room big enough, but I don't want to ruin their house either. Oh, the dilemma. The dilemma I face. Okay, well, we'll just have to figure that out in another video. But anyways, let's go ahead and jump back on in. This is done. Why isn't this allowing me to do that? There we go. Okay. So now that that's all set up, okay. Why isn't she back home from work yet? What is going on here? Oh, she doesn't come home until 4. It's him that comes home at 2. But she can take family leave now. She doesn't have class for another 2 more days. Go clear that plate really quickly. And then what I want you to come over and do is resume the fall crafts if you can. And I think this is where I'm going to go ahead and wrap this part up, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, do all those fun YouTube things, and I will see you in the next video. I will also go ahead and leave the mod for the homeschool review down in the links below. Don't forget to check that out. I'll also go ahead and go into further depth with that in another video later on. So don't forget to check that out. But I love you guys, and I will see you later. Stay tuned. Bye.